We're going.
And so your name is?
Virginia Derryberry.
Right, so I'm here with Virginia Derryberry, here at the gallery at North Carolina University. And beautiful artwork is all over the place. And how about you tell us about this piece?
Okay, ask me a question.
So what is the underlying meaning of this piece?
Okay, so the two young women portraits of them larger than life size, actually. But instead of putting them in front of a regular landscape or a recognizable interior, I made an atmosphere that is connected to alchemy. Do you know what alchemy is? It's sort of a forerunner of modern science where scientists try to turn things like lead into gold, base metals.
The expensive kind.
Yes, the expensive kind. Exactly. And I use a lot of paint. Okay. And I really move pretty fast. Right. There are some areas that are really meticulous and specific. And then the other areas are trees. I paint a lot of wet into the dirt. A lot of people, when they paint with oil, they let the surface dry and paint it
out. Yeah.
It's going to make it lighter. But I like.
Yeah, I mean, also oil takes, like, much longer to dry than, you know, a lot of other stuff.
Right. And I like that. It doesn't bother me all too.
Cool.
So how about you tell us about yourself? Who are you?
I was an art history major as an undergraduate, but I've always made work on my own. And then I went to get my graduate degree in the MFA. Later, a little bit later, but I've already been making work. So when I actually was in the program, I had really strong focus and a real strong music. And since that time, I've been a university professor for 30 years. I've been making a lot of work all the time.
Great. Cool. All right.